Yeah, so Kenny Fournette is, he's pretty much the bartender of the ER. Like, I always say that, but it's just so true because I really mingle with everyone. There's relationships. That's the cool thing about it, right? I get to, I'm not the boss, so I don't have all the responsibility. So I can also do things sort of undercover. I can sort of get things done that doctors need to get done that maybe they can't do because they carry the responsibility. I also think Kenny is the heart of the ER. A lot of the, if TC is the best surgeon, if Jordan is the best, I don't know, with whatever she's the best with as far as medicine is concerned, Kenny could be like the doctor of the heart, where, you know, I can work on patients' psyches, and I can work to calm them down, to make it easier for them. A lot of people say like doctors run the medicine, but nurses like run the ER. Nurses run the unit, which is a beautiful thing. I enjoy that because I get to sort of use my interpersonal skills, you know, the plethora that I have to work with any sort of circumstance that's coming at me, whether I need to be harsh, whether I need to be soft, whether I need to be supportive, whatever it is. It's almost like I can sort of fill in the gaps between the medicine. And that's a beautiful thing to me, I guess. Well, I think everyone sees themselves in someone, in one of our characters. We have such a diverse cast, so many different personalities. I think we're easy to identify with simply because of the diversity of that. You can kind of see some aspect of yourself, something, some situation that you've been in before. There's so much going on. There's so many stories that are sort of intertwined in each episode. That a lot of stories are being told. So a lot of circumstances are out there for people to identify with. So I think it's the variety that lends itself to that. And I think that, I don't know, I just think that the fact that it moves so fast and you're just, there's just so much going on that's sort of intertwined. I think it keeps the viewer sort of engaged.